say about Vanes Martirosyan mandatory to fight Alfredo Angulo? The winner fights Canelo.
I mean, that's a very competitive fight, Angulo versus Martosyan. The sure fight is fighting Canelo. I mean, that's the fight that either one of them wins. It sucks that they have to fight each other in order to get to him. Man, I don't know. That's a really good one. Barnes can box. The dog can put the pressure on, man. He can punch. Martosyan's hit the deck a couple times, and he's gotten pretty lumped up in his last couple fights. But don't think I didn't forget about Cintron boxing circles around him. Wow, good fight. I don't know who to pick. That's a pick'em fight, man. I just want to see that one. How about that? I'll pick both of them over Canelo Alvarez, though.
Canelo's fighting Gomez. Alfonso Gomez. You remember him?
Definitely a step up for Canelo. Relatively speaking, it'll be the best on his resume. It's an actual live body in front of him. Aren't they both from Guadalajara, too? So there'll be a little bit of bad blood, I'm sure, between them. I'm not on the Canelo bandwagon. I mean, he looks like a total product of matchmaking, of promotion, and that's, you know, he's a handsome guy. He's got a hot girlfriend, you know what I mean? But
he's only 21.
He's only 21.
He's 37-0. He looks decent. I've seen him train. He's very convincing when you watch him train. He looks legit.
If you let him tee off on you, he looks great. His combinations are awesome, but I think he's going to have a tough problem with anybody with some wheels underneath him, anybody with some boxing skill, anybody that isn't intimidated by his punch or his body work or anything like that. And one thing that I have learned in boxing is if you're 39-0 and you haven't stepped up yet, it usually means your promotional team is trying to hide something, that they know something that the rest of the public doesn't know.
So does he beat Chavez Jr. if they ever get in the ring? That's going to be the biggest fight for Mexico. Chavez Jr. Canelo.
Yeah, I don't think Mexico will want to lose one of their hot prospects like that. If they were to ever fight, I'd say Chavez Jr. is probably just too big for him. Did we forget this guy's 180 pounds walks into the ring? We did have a fighter of ours fight Canelo a long time ago when Canelo was only 17 years old, and our guy was a good boxer, and you know what? Canelo beat him convincingly. It wasn't even a close fight, so I will have to give him props in that. Definitely Chavez Jr. over Canelo. Definitely Pero or Varnes over versus the Firecrotch, and I don't know who wins out of those two.
There you have it. From the Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana for ESPNReporting.com, I'm Molly Sekback reporting.
That is fucked up.